Mystery contestant. Surprise contestant. Nobody knew this contestant was going to be in the show.
I am the team leader of about 16 to 20 other people. Bean or the mouse? I don't really know where they come from. That's just what I've always been known as. I am very scared of locking toilet doors and getting stuck in the toilet. And so my rule is that you have to be able to fit a burger underneath the door. Because if you can fit a burger under, you can fit drinks or a pillow and blanket under the door. Mm-hmm. So you can actually survive. I would like to skydive over the Palm in Dubai. I would be really scared to do it, but because I heard how good it is, I want to do it there. When I did the parade in Disneyland Paris, down Main Street in front of the castle, that I can't go into space because I have two kidneys, but only one of them works. If I got hurt, then I would probably die. I'm very creative, so I can think of things that other people might not expect me to do, so I have the edge. Because I'm young, I see the world differently to everybody else, and I have the upper hand. Very. I don't like to lose. Watch out, I'm coming for you!